What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Well, if you guys haven't guessed already, guess where I'm at. Look at it. You guys know where I'm at. I'm at Azusa Canyon OHV park and checking out some of these mudders and these guys climbing the hills. I'm actually walking across to film some of these jeeps and trucks trying to go up these hills. Look at this. Look at that. Very cool. But I'm Thomas with Thomas Studio 17. If you haven't already subscribe to my channel. And look at, cool. This is very, very cool. But yeah, and link is in the description if you guys want to purchase some merch. Finally got some merch in. And yeah, support Thomas Studio 17. It helped me out. That way I can start posting more videos. And yeah, I want to post more videos and so during the week, but I gotta work, you know what I mean? Ooh, let's get in the shade. Look at. Some guy up there. Yeah. Let's get it. Look at that. Yeah, it's not even a problem for that Toyota. I need to get me a 4Runner. Look at that. Yeah. Yep, pretty cool. Pretty cool. Well. Yep, if you don't like dust or dirt, don't come out here. This is not for you. But if you guys don't mind the dirt, the dust, like to have a good time, barbecue. They say no drinking, but you know how that goes. So anyways, we're out here today flying the drones, capturing some of these trucks getting stuck. I want to take my Range Rover up some of these hills. I'm not going through the mud because there's no mud tires on those. My thing will get stuck quick. Not sure if you guys can hear me, but it's pretty windy, but check it out. There's a lot of cars out today and people. Whew. It's dirty. I'm not gonna lie. It's pretty dirty, guys. Pretty dirty. Running with the GoPro. So anyway, stay tuned. I'll be right back. Bring it back now.
One more time.
One more time. cut the top off.
Oh, he cut the top off.
Yeah. Welcome back to another video. Look where we're at. We're at Azusa Canyon off-road park again. Yeah, we're checking out some of these trucks. Pretty cool, not too many people here right now. There's some people here. But yeah, we're gonna have a good day today. Check out, this is, if anyone's wondering, this is how they get the water into the mud. Check it out. Look at this. Check out some of these vehicles. Heck yeah, look at that. People going in the water. Look at Daniel. They go in the water. Yeah. good one coming. Yeah, who needs stock or who needs big tires? Stock tires will work. Big tires, stock tires. Good, bro. look at these trucks. Azusa Mudders. Look at that. Nice trucks. Look at this. Look at that. This one's a beast too. This is the one that was just smashing a few minutes ago, but look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Yeah. Get your merch. Look at TS17. See, even up the hill. Pretty cool. That's the only thing bad about GoPros, they get hot. Yeah. Look at this one. That's that Jeep. Okay. He's going. He's gonna get it. Oh yeah. 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 Yeah.
Thank you.
on fire is.
What?
That guy's truck was on fire.
I can't, because my battery's dying.
Oh, is it?
Where's it at?
Right there, see that guy has his hood open? Yeah, it was a fire.
Oh, not no more though.
Nah.
Fire chief. Look at this guy with the
G. Yeah, I was getting him.
Look at him, get low.
Hey, he's getting out. Look at this guy. Enjoying this video. Let's go check out one of the brothers.